What's up, guys? Today we're gonna go do a little pond fishing. I wanted to basically just go out and try out my new GoPro. I had to get a brand new one because my last one ended up at the bottom of the lake. So there goes a couple $100 that I didn't want to spend. Oh well. But yeah, so this can do 4K and my phone supposedly can. So I was like, let's do a video all in 4K. So we'll see what happens, and hope you guys enjoy. See ya. It's taken me a while, but I finally got one, and it's a crappie. Holy cow. Wow. Oh, not exactly what I came out for, but that'll do. Look at that big old hunker. That is a sizable crappie right there. And very slimy. There's a bass right there. I'm gonna see if I can. Oh, actually, there's a couple in here.
That'll do it. Only got three crappie and two bass, but what are you gonna do? I mean, I guess I could get better at fishing. Thank you. we're gonna call it there. 2 days in a row, got skunked. Well, didn't get skunked, but didn't do too well. You know, it is what it is. Monday didn't film all that much, so I'll be putting today's footage and Monday's footage together. So hopefully it's a longer, more entertaining video, because I did catch a couple today, a couple the other day. So hope you enjoy, and please tune in again for next week's episode of I Suck at Fishing. Have a good day.